Primary reactor ignition sequence requests have been accepted by the admin control. All personnel within the primary reactor chamber are to evacuate immediately. The reactor ignition sequence will begin in the next 75 seconds. Visitors are to follow instructions from tour guides in order to avoid any potential issues. Attention all facility personnel. The primary reactor ignition sequence has begun. All visitors in the viewing decks are to stand back at least 5 meters from the viewing platform. Power will be diverted to reactor systems for reactor ignition. Attention all facility personnel. The primary reactor ignition sequence has successfully completed with no errors. Normal facility operations can now be.
All personnel have to evacuate to topside sectors immediately.